Don't worry, baby. You get to the end. Baby, you get to the end.
Until I was asked to come to the mortuary. And I got there and I, oh, is this true? That scripture came to my mind. No one had power on the day of death to take his food. It has happened, but it must not shake our faith in God. The Bible says in Hebrews 12:2, look unto Jesus, the author and finisher of our faith. And so, mommy, that is our word of encouragement to you. We have come to represent the head of churches, camp, Christian community, in Ogbomosho. And ever. We have come to encourage you. We are short of words. We are destabilized. Because Papa Kala is a blessing to us. It's a blessing to us. So and I believe his demise, his death, is a great loss. To Ogbomosho land. Yes. It's a great loss to Oyo State. Yes. It's a great loss to Nigeria. Yes. Especially at this crucial time. At this crucial time, we need him more now. We need him more in Ogbomosho land. We need him more now. In Oyo State, we need him more. In Nigeria, we need him. We need him more. We are destabilized, we are short of words, but one thing is we are encouraging the Lord. The Bible says in 1 Samuel chapter 10, verse 18, and David encouraged himself in the Lord. That is what we encourage you to do, and that is what we are doing. We are encouraging ourselves in the Lord. And we pray God himself will encourage you in the name of Jesus. The word we cannot speak, the Holy Spirit will minister unto you. The Holy Spirit will minister unto the Father in the name of Jesus. And God will strengthen you.
Amen.
The Bible says we should not be ignorant of the devices of the enemy. Mommy, I use you as a point of contact to the entire family, the children and grandchildren, wherever they may be. At a time like this, the calling of the Lord will be upon you and deliver you.
Amen.
I pray no one, no enemy would use this opportunity to attack any of you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I pray that the blood of Jesus that speaks better things than the Jesus of Abel to avail for you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Mommy, on you and the family, I feel the blood of Jesus.
Lord, Jesus.
I feel the blood of Jesus.
Lord,
I feel the blood of Jesus.
Lord,
I declare that the blood of Jesus that speaks better things than the blood of Abel shall avail for you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
He will keep you jealously in the hollow of his hand.
Amen.